Professionalism is very important, no matter what business it is. Today, we're in a situation in a society where people have become comfortable. They've become lazy. They've tuned out, if you will. Not all people, but a lot. When we look at professionalism, you have to have a give and take. You have to understand that when we are trying to learn professionalism, we have to learn it from people who are professional. Business in perspective meaning professionalism, meaning that even though that you are a barber, even though that you are a car salesman, even though that you're a motivational speaker, there's things that have to be put in place before you can say that you're that. Professionalism is number one.